Good morning everyone, this is Tirupati B from 10-bed ICU team. Our respects to all the dignitaries and greetings to everyone. We are glad to be part of this 10-bed ICU program for building health infrastructure at rural places. Here we are at District Hospital, Vanaparthi. Our 10-bed ICU is sponsored by T. Ramachandra Reddy sir. Our NGO partners are Nirman Organization, eGov Foundation, Karuna Trust and Corona Safe. This is our fifth launch in 10-bed ICU program at Vanaparthi District Hospital. Let us go ahead and see our 9 equipment which you have provided as a part of 10-bed ICU program.
As part of this 10-bed ICU program, we are providing 9 equipment. ICU Fowler bed and ventilators, multi-channel monitors, infusion pumps, rash cart trolley, oxygen cylinders and concentrators. We are going to explain each and every equipment in the ICU room. We are giving 12 ICU Fowler beds, 2 functional and 5 functional. These ICU Fowler beds have an adaptable back section in order to give relaxed position to the patient, to the knees of the patients. Also, manually operated crank systems can be accessed in multiple positions. We are providing multi-channel monitors, 5 in number. These monitors provide us the readings such as heart rate, blood pressure, central venous pressure, temperature, BP, ECG, SpO2, PSEO2. The monitor has an alarm where the parameter can be set and the caregiver will be alerted for change beyond the set parameter. We are giving suction apparatus 5 in number. These machines are the appliances that are used to remove substances such as blood, saliva, mucus and vomit from a person's airway. A portable suction unit can prevent pulmonary aspiration and facilitate breathing. Suction machine supplies include bacteria filters, collection canisters and aspirator tubing kit. We are giving ventilators number in 2. These ventilators help us breathe when we are sick, injured or sedated for an operation. It pumps oxygen rich air into our lungs. It also helps us breathe out carbon dioxide which our body needs to get rid of. We are providing oxygen concentrators and oxygen cylinders 25 in number. These cylinders and concentrators are used for delivering oxygen to individuals with breathing related disorders.
This is the infusion pump. We are giving 2 in number. Infusion pumps are capable to deliver fluids in large or small amounts and may be used to deliver nutrients or medications such as insulin or other hormones, antibiotics, chemotherapy drugs and pain delivery. These are ICU crash cart trolleys which we are giving 3 in number. They can use them to carry life-saving drugs, medications, seizures and bandages.
We are sure that this 10-bed ICU facility is going to support so many lesser privileged people from Vanaparthi. And we profusely thank Sri T.R. Ramachandra Reddy Garu for supporting this entire initiative. Thank you.
Thank you.